Hey, what up, y'all? Planet of Fake Families here in Pigstar HH News. This is Quentessa IJackson, a.k.a. Derek Brown's cousin. Remember, this was the first one to speak out from her family and let us know what her history was as far as kidnapping, putting kids in washing machines and things of that nature. It looked like she got a lot of backlash from that and didn't get a lot of support, as well as been disowned by her family, who we haven't heard of. I think she did a good thing. Even though it didn't really help her cousin out, it may have hurt more than it helped. But if you look at the grand scheme of things, as far as her knowing what type of character Derek Brown had, who else would know better than a cousin that sit there and witness the trials and tribulations the woman went through? This is not saying she's guilty for the Kamille Cup Cake McKinney or the kidnapping of her own kids, but it's just to show you that people don't know if they're on the good side or the bad side. And you know, her family, you should put your moral responsibility above your bloodline, because we've seen plenty of family members get murdered by family members. But anyway, this video is the video of her cousin letting people know that, you know, she was getting a lot of backlash for what she was saying. The full video, I have it on the Planet of Fakes Kids channel. So if you want to see it, just go there and look for it. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If the video don't start when I stop talking, what you saw and heard was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the little bell, visit my community wall, donate if you can. But most importantly, go to www.amore-chica.com/TV. We are the new umbrella, Planet of Fakes Tube.